was trying to get our prices a bit. And the second one was appropriate action, which is already been mentioned.
Hello everyone. Our two points were that help should be there when you need it. That's the first thing. And the second one is linked to the idea of empowerment, and that help should be as empowering as it can be, and should enable someone to get to the point where crisis happens less and less.
Some very good points here. Give you 2 points. Trouble with being on a high number of tables is you start running out of things to say because everyone else has already said them. So our number one point is actually about empathy. So I'll forget about that one. The second one was that there should be a consistency of caseworker advocates. You shouldn't get swapped around between different people, and this person should stay with you. The process and make sure you get the best help and support. And our third one, as it wasn't by one or two, so we're picking one from the list here, is that there should be some sort of information sharing agreement, because it's clear that information disclosure and restrictions of that places on sensible behaviour, sensible outcomes, is actually a barrier in this kind of case. We don't have an easy answer, but clearly there is something very wrong with the current system.